Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is Vandana here. Thanks for tuning in to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. So today I am here with a new video, and aajka video again is a recreating Instagram pictures of my happiness. So I also want to tell you that I am not trying to copy her. She's a very different person. I am a different person. So friends, today I'm gonna recreate my happiness Instagram pictures, and Komal, she is, you must be already knowing her. She's a famous YouTuber in India and she's one of my favorites, and I just love her videos, I just love her content. So I just wanted to make this video because I admire her a lot. She's an inspiration, and she's a very down-to-earth person, very genuine person. I just also a mother, and how she takes care of her work with the baby, with the house and everything is just commendable. I just love the way she does it. Her baby is also very, very sweet and cute. I just love watching Ibu because he's so sweet, he's so cute. The way he speaks now, some little words, it's so cute. It's just so, like, it makes me happy to hear those words. And watching his face, watching him say hi, everything. So this is just a video dedicated to her because I admire her, that's it, nothing else. So without any further talking, let's get into the video. So the first picture that I took is this one. Here she is just lying down in a park, and it's all yellow. The flowers are yellow, the kurti she's wearing is yellow. So it's a very beautiful picture. So I also took it in a park, and I didn't have the same kurti. I wore another yellow kurti which I had already, and I had to pluck these flowers, guys. So I couldn't get it all over, but I managed to do with some flowers on the hair only. So this is the recreated picture now. I think it's not that bad, it's okay. I'm not matching everything, like not the exact little details, but I think I managed to get something. Okay, ye to thousands of people ne recreate kiya hua already ye picture. I think I'm the last one, but yeah, I found it a little bit easy to do, so I took this one, and it's a really pretty picture. The next one is like a collage, and she had this collage on her Instagram page with all her expressions, like I think 12 of her expressions. Yes, it has 12 of her expressions, and it's very cute. I found it really cute, so I tried this one, and I made these faces, obviously not exactly similar. It's very difficult to recreate the expressions, the face. I mean, it's just so difficult. I don't find it very similar, very close to it, but I think I got something, so I am happy with this one because it's a collage, so it's like looking really nice and comparable. I think she has done a pretty good job. Her expressions are like on point, so she's looking really beautiful. This is the recreated picture. Okay guys, do let me know how's it, if you like it or not. Okay, then the next picture is this one. I had to take this picture because we had the similar hair bands. So this patte wala golden hairband is like the similar here, and it's just a close-up picture, and yeah, she's very good at makeup. I am not at all, and she does a very good makeup, and I just love her makeup skills. Her makeup is just on point for the picture, so I really like that, but I have no idea how to do a makeup properly, so I'm just all over the place. So this is the recreated picture. I think I managed to get something closer to that because the hair looks nice, the hairband is the similar one. Eyeshadow bhi lagaya hai, lipstick bhi lagai hai. I think it's pretty similar. So the last picture is this one. She is wearing the My Happiness bracelet and the fur sliders. So I also got this My Happiness bracelet, and like she is wearing a gold one, and I have a rose gold color. Yeah, I managed with that one only. And she's wearing a plain fur slider, and I got one for this picture specially. So it's like I got a pearl studded one because I couldn't find a plain ones. So I got this one, and this is the recreated picture. I think it's pretty close to it and very much similar because the bracelet is same. I think the nails are nice, and the sliders also match in some ways. The color of the sliders is the same. So I like this picture. Okay, so this was the last picture and we are done. So if you're not following me on Instagram, do follow me there. My handle is Vandana Sahoo. I post all my daily updates there. So you should follow me there. Don't forget that. Komal, if you are watching, I can't wait to watch your vlogs. Also, I love the content you create on My Happinesz. So it's just like so relatable. So I really love you, and you are such a down-to-earth person. You are such a genuine person. I just want to tell you, I just love you a lot. It's so inspiring. Your content is so great. I'm just loving it. So if you like this video, if you like my recreation of My Happinesz Instagram pictures, do give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also press the bell icon beside the subscribe button so that you can get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.